This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix cannot receive incoming calls on iPhone. So if you can't receive your incoming calls, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is make sure to turn off do not disturb mode and silent mode. So open your control center. If you enabled do not disturb mode, simply disable it. And if your iPhone has a physical silent button, make sure to disable silent option and make sure to increase your ringer volume. To do that, go to settings, tap on sounds and haptics, and from here increase your ringer alerts and then check the issue. And the second solution is make sure the number is unblocked. So go to settings and scroll down, tap on phone, tap on blocked contacts, and make sure to unblock the number here. Once done, hope now you will receive the incoming call from the number. And the second solution is turn off call forwarding option. If your call forwarding option is enabled, you won't get any incoming call. So to disable this option, go to settings, scroll down and tap on phone, tap on call forwarding, and make sure it's disabled, and then check the issue. And the next solution is enable and disable airplane mode for 30 seconds. So open your control center and enable airplane mode for 30 seconds. After that, disable it. And then go to settings, tap on mobile or cellular data, tap on network selection and disable this option. And again, enable it and then check the issue. And the last and final solution is reset network settings. Open your settings, tap on general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset network settings. Once done, hope this solution will fix the phone call issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.